Land consolidation is a good tool for actual problems like nature conservation, water safety, energy transition and sustainable agriculture. Voluntary and in particular compulsory land exchange can be useful for solar fields, windmills, water storage and nature development. It is cheaper and more attractive than expropriation.